Okay, into the graveyard once more, I think. Don't think there's anything else to do at the moment. Except maybe throwing some stuff away. There was something that I wanted to keep. Not exactly sure what it was. And I can't be sure, probably, that I will not get too many items. I'll just sell everything that's normal. So now everything that comes after that is new. This very big room, I have already managed to do 5/8 of what is totally necessary. So 12 of 16 probably. I'm not sure, are there now just 4 more rooms or 6 more rooms? I guess 6. All of these with the dark, I don't know, reddish brown color. The shovel compass is very agitated. There are several breaches around. Okay. I have to close all the breaches in order to progress. Still don't know if I get anything for having a higher kill streak. Maybe just more Slorm. Okay, this might be difficult. But it's not really difficult. Firstly, I can just evade the shots most of the time. And secondly, I can regenerate the health. Definitely good that I have some health regeneration. Okay, now to the right, and I don't know how far I then have to go. Okay, new level. So I can choose a few more things. Okay. The shorter it is, so that means if it's more melee, then it deals more damage. Don't really know what the overdrive means. But I will choose that for now. That just increases the range. Okay, we'll go to the left bottom now and then back to the right. In a few moments I will have the next overall level, which should be level 18. I think I should play with the fact that I can take a few hits. I don't really know what this overdrive does at the moment. Zero chance, why is it zero chance? In that case, I will also invest in this and choose this at the moment. Concentrated Ray. I hope at some point I will also be shown enemies on the map. Now I will do the leveling up. Also some inventory checks. Elemental damage percent. How about I put it on the right ring? Mystic Loop of Anger. If it's this one. No, that was the wrong one. Because I think raw damage might not affect me too much. Okay, that was that. Now maybe just one more breach, I don't know, maybe two. Who are you? You have the key? What do you mean, no more business? I have to talk to that person, I guess. I want to be nice and talk to the person that I just saved. Ask them if they are still okay. After hanging around in a graveyard.